Hey yo, what's up guys? Rust Games here, and we're back with When We Win, The Video Ends, and I'm playing Yoshi now. Yay, Yoshi! This may go very long, this might be really short. Judging from the fact that I can't hit the fucking non-moving target, this might go for a while. It's a Link. Do I know how to play Yoshi?
Nah.
Do I know that air is fucking super fast, like Mario? Yes. Is that what I'm gonna use? Pretty much. Do I know that Yoshi's back is like sick as fuck? Yeah, dude. Down here for damage. It's got a nice elastic hitbox. Gotta be careful with my one jump, because I don't get an up B. Oh, I'm getting fucked up. Oh, not dead yet. Now I'm dead, because I stayed too long on the ledge. Are you kidding me? No! Alright, I pretty much threw this game away. He didn't even die! I'm mad! No, we're not rematching. God, I suck with Yoshi. That's what I just learned.
Solo battle!
Today I learned I suck with Yoshi. Yay! It's Cloud.
Three, two,
on the Bayonetta.
Go!
I'm so mad, it doesn't matter though. Him killing me took away his recovery. Thank you.
No.
Ooh. Oh, I just killed myself. He killed himself because he's got a rolling habit. I'm dead. I have a rolling habit too. Okay, Cloud. Chill the fuck out, my dude. I'm dead. Okay. Which proves that I'm bad with Yoshi. Bad with Yoshi.
Solo battle.
Next. We're gonna dip our GSP underneath the million for this. Granted, I've lost like a million GSP every fucking game that I've lost. Which is really annoying because, well, GSP itself doesn't mean shit. That's what I've essentially learned. But GSP does not prove anything. It's literally just a fucking number. Because it's how you are with a character against characters, against people that don't play these characters typically. I had the read. This Donkey Kong is probably getting really frustrated because he can't get killed. Well, that should kill him. Yeah. I'm ahead. I use my jump. I'm ahead. No! I'm so mad! I want a rematch so bad. But I told myself at the beginning of this series that I would not do that. So... Yeah. I had absolutely no reason to go off stage there. I had full stage control, I was beating him in every neutral interaction. One or more consoles are not responding. Yeah. Communication error has occurred. Okay. Back to the internet.
Solo battle!
Let's do purple now. Like I said, I suck with Yoshi. Yoshi is not a character that I... Basically, there's a lot of characters that I could hit random and see and be like, alright, I can at least do something with. Especially if we're not playing like any kind of competitive format. Okay, my dude, you should not be in this GSP rank. And that's why I don't think GSP means shit. Shit! What the? I meant to up B. Those guys. Oh my god, are you kidding me? What? He did not... The end lag on his forward smash is ridiculous. He shouldn't have had time to put up that counter. Okay. Next. So this series is kind of similar to an older series on my channel called Watch Me Fail. where I would go online with, or it would be playing games that I absolutely fucking suck at, and basically just say, hey, watch me fail, watch me fuck up. That's effectively what this series is for Smash Brothers, except not, because like ultimately I want to try and win, and ultimately I know if I hit low enough on these fucking ranks, I will eventually win. I am literally playing like X. Oh my god! The Radiant's like, yeah, we take those! My bad GSP. What? His up tilt. Oh my god. I said this would be a long video. I don't even know what the GSP says because I literally just mashed A. $239. Alternative title to this entire series is if you play against me and I random this character, you know I fucking suck with it. Okay, here we go, Ganondorf. Yay.
3, 2,
yay.
1, go!
Good dodge. Oh I'm literally getting the dodge and then doing nothing with it. It's actually pretty swaggy, for no reason. Can you tech, please? Damn it! Lost again. Oh my god. Good fight. Oh my god. Can we please go back to Four Glory where I can change my character? And play the same person? Can we please do that, Nintendo? Please, because I would pick literally any of like 10 characters and destroy that guy. I think it's partially why I don't care about this game as much. Like, I didn't play a lot of Smash 4, surprisingly. Like, I didn't really have anybody to play it with. So like, I enjoyed it, but like, I didn't play a lot of it. And toward the end of the life cycle, I started playing a bit more online. And the online mode, while it was, you know, not great because it's Nintendo, it wasn't bad. Stop that. He literally doesn't want to play that. Will I lose anybody? Yeah, probably. Because I literally don't know how to play this. I am probably the worst Yoshi of all time. I'm dead! 150. Oh my god.
Solo battle.
My god, I have things to do in like 15 minutes, so like this needs to like finish. I need to win one pretty soon, because I have shit to do. I didn't think it would actually take this long. Yep. Alright, for real, I gotta actually buckle down, play the character. What the fuck are you doing at 100,000 GSP? Means nothing, because I expected this guy to be like a fucking, like a grueling fucking loser. Whatever, I didn't have to do that. I think I did unintentionally kill him. Oh, what the f- He's dead. We take those. Gimp. 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 Woo! We did it! We beat the fucking game with Yoshi! Because, oh my god, Yoshi! Woo! This video's finally over. So with that, peace out, people. Remember, the world ends with you. And remember, I fucking suck with Yoshi. Peace.